Hey guys, we got a rarity. I think we have a, well, I know we have another Buffalo Nickel. About three-fourths of the way done, we've got one 1928 Buffalo Nickel, plus a really nice war nickel. And look what's spilled on out of the roll. That's going to be a very corroded 1936 Buffalo Nickel, minted out of Philly. I'll add that to the board. Even though it's corroded, still a great find.